COFIDIS, though, this season have definitely come out fighting, haven't they? Already with two big sprint wins. Back on look bikes for this year, is that the added bonus?